Hello friends, my name's Surreal Emil and welcome back to some more Forza Motorsport 2. Today we are continuing on with our Let's Play and this is episode 81, and in today's episode we're going to be taking a look at another one of the Professional Series events, this time taking a look at the Class R4 World Trophy. It's open to race cars in the R4 subclass. Now that's the competition coupe, and now the RS6, Corvette Z06, Porsche GT3 Cup Car, Corvette Z06, GT3 Cup Car and an Acura NSX. Anyways, the car we are going to use today is actually a car in that field. So, do the straw poll. Ignore the straw poll. Yes. That's the way I work. Anyways. Now, the straw poll vote for a car isn't particularly interesting. So, I asked the stream what they'd like to see, and they agreed with me that they'd like to see a big German whip. So, I can't actually decide between these two. I like the Audi S4 a lot. I think I'm going to use this RS6, though, just because it looks insane. So, we're going to buy that. Because it looks pretty spectacular, not gonna lie. I mean, just look at this thing, it looks so cool. Anyways, of course, because it's an R4 class, can't actually do any upgrades to it. So, we're just gonna get straight into it. So, okay, the actual thing itself is... Huh? Strange. Anyways. Yeah, we've been over all of the specifics, let's do this. There is 6 races. Sunset Peninsula, Infield Reverse, Mugello Full, Sebring International Raceway, Silverstone Grand Prix, Suzuka Circuit, and the Mazda Raceway Laguna Seca. Let's do the Sunset Peninsula Infield Reverse race first, because, well, we have to. Rip ears. I might just leave that sneeze in on the actual recording, because why not? Although, apparently, I have hiccups now, which is not particularly great. Anyways, we are 3rd in the field. We're next to the other Audi RS6, our teammate. Oh my god, okay, that launch though. Also, that Viper though. It's a very sexy Viper. Speaking of that blue-yellow sexy Viper, I guess you can't use what a sexy blue Viper we are using, or what car we're using for the endurance race. No, it's completely not that Viper. It's completely not going to be that Viper, is it? Anyways. My god, this car is so quick. The Viper might be better through the corners, though. Actually, no, the RS6 is surprisingly good through the corner. That's nice. This is actually okay. I was expecting this RS6 to honestly handle really terribly, but it handles really nicely, surprisingly enough. Also, it looks amazing. I'm sorry, I can't get over just how good this car looks. It just looks so amazingly good. It's pretty swaggin'. And unlike the RE Armenia RX-7, it doesn't suck. Which is good. Also, the only thing I will say is the exhausts are missing from it, and it's kind of irritating me. A little bit, but there you go. Viper versus F-Type, what sounds better? F-Type for me sounds better. Although I would have the Viper over the F-Type just because I do prefer the Viper. Although I do adore the F-Type though, so. Yeah, I mean, there isn't much in it, but still. I think the F-Type's supposed to... The issue with the F-Type over the Viper... is the Viper sort of is, it sounds like that because it does. The F-Type is sort of, I think it has special exhaust technology which is specifically designed to make it go pop and bang, so. That makes it a bit less cool, but still. But America, fuck yeah. Coming here to save the motherfucking day, yeah. Anyways, let's stop that. Alright. I think they're both... sound amazing, sound driving wise. The F-Type is slidier than the Viper, as bad as that is to say, because, you know, the Viper should technically be the crazier one of the two, but the modern Viper is actually surprisingly good to drive usually, so. Whereas the F-Type isn't quite as nice, it's very drifty. Also, the suspension on an F-Type is very hard. The thing with the F-Type for me is, personally, if I was going to buy an F-Type, I would probably have to buy the V6. because the F-Type R is only available with the auto. And honestly, I prefer to have a manual gear shift in an F-Type, so... Yeah, I think I built one before. I built like a Type S that was 90. America has the fake Eclipse. Nice. It's just shot fuel... It's just fuel shot into the engine exploding the exhaust because of ECU. Yeah. Will it roll? Oh, yeah. No, it won't because this is Forza 2. I do remember when I used to have to do that all the time in these Forza 2 streams, is constantly say to people, no, it's not will it roll. It's not. So, yeah, I do remember when I had to say that all the fucking time to people because it was all like, will it roll? It's like, well, no, it fucking won't. It can't roll. It won't roll. The physics engine does not allow said car to do the flips. Anyways. This car sounds pretty nice, though. I'm actually kind of curious about these cars. Did these actually race, or are these just made-up Forza cars? Because I don't think these ever appeared in another Forza game again after this. I'll link a video to this car. V6 sounds amazing. Yeah, I know the V6 sounds incredible. I do think... I've heard both. I prefer the V8, honestly, but the V6 is a very nice sounding car. You had to say it to me a lot. Yeah, I mean, there was a few other people as well. People who basically came to streams. You know those people who, like, come into the stream and say, hey, drift. It's like, no. Can you roll it? Probably on Forza 4. You'd probably be able to roll this. I mean, it's got a lot of downforce, so... Also, I like how I'm leaving everything for dead. Everything. Do a barrel roll. Yes. Try jump it. Doesn't work. There you go. That's my best attempt at that. That's my only attempt at that. Let's see if I can, actually. That was a little bit on two wheels and not much else after that. Okay. Push it. There we go. Nice. Right. Through the corners again. Yep. Yep. There we go. Right, so we have two laps remaining around the Sunset Peninsula in Field Shot. I think this is where these... There you go, that was sort of on two wheels. That's about as far up on two wheels as you'll get anything in this game. Vote Trump. I mean, I'd vote Trump over Hillary, personally. That's just me, though. Also, yeah, it's funny you should bring that up, considering this is apparently an American car. Because it has a big American sign on the back of it. Anyways. Yeah, fuck Clinton. Stupid fucking bitch. Anyways, less said about political topics, the better, because, yeah, political stuff. Political stuff should not really be spoken about in a Forza Motorsport 2 video, let's be honest. But yeah, this is where the professional series, I feel, is going to start getting a bit longer. I mean, there's 6 races in this, and they're all around full circuits. I'm fairly certain by the end of this, they all take around 2 hours, so, yeah. It's gonna take a long time. It's gonna take a long time before I'm finished. One of the many missions that I had to accomplish. And if you ain't down, bullshit. Why have I got Cypress Hill in my fucking head? Jesus, okay. That's something. Downshift and downshift and speed and speed and speed and there we go. Do you want to build a wall? Sure, why not? Walls sound fun. I want to break the walls down. Oh, shit. I'm so close to hit. I think on this track alone, I've had so many close calls with tire barriers. It's been pretty insane. Break the walls down. Break down the walls. Authentic Audi service and parts. What does that say on it? Services advantage. I don't know. But yeah, I still can't tell which one's the best between the S4 and this. I end up going with this just because I've used the Audi S4 already twice in this LP. I used the AWE and I've used the standard S4. I would have used the Champion Racing S4 as well, but I've got to admit, the livery on this car, oh my god, it really sets it off. I'm not even a huge fan of this model Audi RS6. I mean, it's fine and everything. I prefer the wagon, certainly, when it comes to this model. It just looks a bit too fat and big for me. But with this livery on it, my god. Speaking of which, next time I go on Forza 6, this livery is getting thrown on my Audi RS6. Hell, I might even build one of these for the car build, because I need to get back into doing those. So I might even build one for the car builds next week. I might do like an Audi RS6 car build or something. If anyone wants to see that with this livery on it, that's something I might do, to be honest. Anyways, as we come to the final, as we come to the final bit at sunset, as we lock the brakes as well, because hazards, hazards, hazard. Kind of surprised they never really used this as a endurance track, but as far as I'm aware, it's not used. Then again, I haven't really looked into what tracks the endurances do use, so it might be. I don't think it is though. Anyways, that's the standings for now. The Acura NSX is at the bottom. We take the lead. 42,749 credits. We level up the car to level 1. We get a 40% discount on weight reduction, bro. So that's called the Emil Party. Oh boy. That sounds like a pretty terrible thing. A meal for Prime Minister. No. Not good idea. I'd do a good job. Only German cars and drug dealing is legal. Fair enough. Okay. Actually, I need to listen to that later. Anyways. I'm gonna sneeze. No, I'm not. Okay, we're fine. He gave up on chat. Yeah, basically. Oh, God. Anyways, once again, we have a blistering start on everyone else. So, that's nice. I like it when I get a blistering start. Always makes me feel better. Oh, God. Anyways. This car looks so much better when it's clean. Like, when... Oh, fuck. I hate doing that. I need to remember not to downshift sometimes. How much power have we lost? We probably lost, like, 10 or 20. Doesn't really matter, though. I'm gonna sneeze. Sniffs. Nope. Yep. I don't know why I've come over with a bit of a blocked nose at the moment. Probably take some tablets for that in a bit. Not right now, though. Not right now. At least, I mean, to be fair, at least it's not as bad as some episodes of this LP. I mean, you've got to remember the episodes. As I record this, what episode went up today? It's like 58 went up today. Yeah, you've got to remember. Around episode 60, I did die, so some sniffles I'm not too worried about anymore. Yeah, I can teach them about the Talon. I mean, you could. I don't think they'd take you seriously, but I mean, you could. I can't even remember. I think it was episode 60 I started dying. Would have been before that. That's not one of my biggest regrets. I really wish I'd recorded more when my voice was dying, just because memes. It would have been a bit funnier, but... Like, not any Top Gear laps, just the Forza 2 LP, because why not? Oh hey, bye-bye Viper. Who's your favourite out of us three? Well, I mean, one of you is mod, the rest of you aren't. Work it out behind yourselves, anyways. How the fuck is the other R- Oh yeah, right, damaged engine, never mind. I was about to say, how is he quicker? And it's like, oh yeah, right, I broke the engine because I'm dumb. We are the nation. Around the nation. Bomb, 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 bomb. Nation of domination. We are the nation. Doo-dee-dee-dee-dee. Try and get past Archer in his VIP-VAP. His very pretty VIP-VAP. Anyways. Try and get round him. That's because you're boring and trustable. Yeah, basically. I mean, that's a good thing, though. I like it when people are boring in my chat because it means they actually give me stuff to talk about instead of just, like, walls of random one-letter text which I can't say on camera. So, yeah. It's nice when they don't do that. Oh, there we go. Oh, hey, I actually noticed something. Oh, bollocks. The guys in this race are actually, they have proper names, i.e. Galati is behind us in the RS6. This is actually Galati's car, because it says Galati on the windshield. That's kind of cool. Anyways. I don't even think we're going to be catching this Viper on Magello. He's way too quick. He should get rid of mods for all the days and watch the stream go to anarchy. Well, I mean, it really won't, because, I mean, the mods don't even really have to do that much. Like, for the most part, they don't anyways. Like, someone had a crash. For the most part, the mods just sort of are insurance policy. Like, they don't usually ban people or time people out. You know, they'll do it most likely, like, once a stream, if that. And they really don't do it all that much. Yeah, it wouldn't go to anarchy anyway, because if anyone joins who I don't like, you know, and Ethanol or Q don't clip their wings instantly, then I will simply ban them myself. Because all I... gotta remember, all I have to do to ban people is just move my mouse over slightly, and I'm completely fine with doing that. What if the Forza 4 guy comes back? Then we give him a medal for being a We give him a medal for being done. Which, by the way, I think he's been deleted fully, so don't worry about him. Anyways. I would be the worst mod. Daniel, you're never going to be a mod, my friend. If you really are not. Like, that's the thing. I have mods in this server, you know, and occasionally they'll change and some people will become mods and some people won't. Here's the thing. You will never. I can solemnly, hand on heart, tell you that you will never be a mod of my fucking YouTube channel. Ever. So. TRE is a psychopath? Sometimes. Really depends on the day, to be honest with you. Killing gets a bit boring, though. I want him to come back and... oh. Anyways. Gotta kill the VIP-VAP. Gotta get past the VIP-VAP. I wanna get past the fucking VIP-VAP. The problem I've got with getting past the VIP-VAP is he's much... like, through the corners, this is a little bit understeery. And also, he is a lot quicker in a straight line than I am, so... I mean, yeah, you're loyal, I'll give you that, but you're not trusted by any stretch of the actual fucking nation. Just leave mods as they are. It works and there's less risk of Daniel becoming one. Well, I've got no reason to make anyone a mod at the moment anyway. I've got enough of them. You know. They're all Discord personnel anyways. Yeah, I mean, it isn't even... like, that much of a big deal anyway. That's the one thing with being a mod. People are like, oh, I really wish I could become a mod. It's like, yeah, you don't really get to do anything. You just ban people who show up who I dislike, essentially. Like, it's nothing that major. I can understand why people want to be mod, but... I don't know. Anyways. Just jump on the tail of this goddamn VIP-VAP. Need to kill the VIP-VAP. I'm getting closer. I mean, I like that VIP-VAP a lot, but yeah. I've been to every Forza 2 stream. Not every single Forza 2 stream. There's been a few where you haven't. So, if Daniel becomes one, then I'm gone. I'm the only outsider. You are indeed the only outsider mod currently. Just because, you know, why not? again, what's the worst that could happen with a mod? They ban everyone, in which case I ban them and then unban everyone. I mean, you know. It's nearly over, yay, new race time. Yeah, oh yeah, right, we did the Enduro on Mugello, didn't we, just that before this. In case you're wondering, this is all. The race at Mugello, Mugello Endurance Professional Series for S-Class and this were all recorded in one stream, so...
Yeah.
Excuse me, yeah. Kill motherfuckers every now and then. Basically, that's your job and that's... yeah. He kicks up some dirt. What a prick. Chase him down. Kill him. Right. Go on, make a slip up. Ah, fuck, I made a slip up. Never mind. Okay, I'm not getting past this Vip Vap, am I? No, I am not. Oh well. These things happen sometimes. Do you like the RS6 Quattro? This car or the newer RS6? Anyways, across the line. This model RS6? Yeah, kinda. The new RS6? Hell yes. I like that car a lot. Anyways. These are the point standings after these races, so... VipVap's in the lead, so... Anyways, 29,649 credits, car levels up to level 2, 40% discount transmission, and driveline upgrades. Ludo has accused jobbers to time me out, Kappa, basically. Yeah. Anyways, next race heads through the Sebring International Raceway full. So that should be fun. Cars. Oh, hey, Jaguar. Anyways. Alright, race 3, I believe this is. The Avant, yeah, I like the Avant a lot. The RS6 Avant is a very fantastic car. I honestly prefer the RS4 Avant, just because it's smaller, which is a bit more my style, but... yeah, RS6 Avant is cool. It really is. I've only timed Daniel out once. Well, twice. Yeah, that stream. I think you timed him out twice in that stream. Oh, hey, the Audis. The two Audis are beating Mr. Archer, which is nice. AW11. The AW11's a fine car. It drives actually pretty nicely. Wow. You fucking tosspot. Come back here, Galati. I'm gonna fuck your children up. Right. How do you feel about that guy, JWW? What's happening on? He has an RS6? I thought he had an Audi A1. To be fair, I unsubscribed for him when he bought a Mercedes AMG because I don't like that car at all. And I couldn't be arsed to watch him blow smoke up his arse, so I decided not to. He was, and I wasn't there. Yeah, that was a pretty swagging stream. I think that's when the stream record took place, which was 13 people. Although, I would imagine Gran Turismo 4 may bring in more than that. At least the introduction stream will. Because usually they're the ones that bring... TRE, does a German accent here? He has many cars. I don't know. Wait. JWW is not Paul Wallace, is it? No, I don't even know who JWW is, actually, come to think of it. I was thinking it was Paul Wallace. Supercars of London. He has an AMG. That's who I unsubscribe for. Yeah. Yeah, I have no idea who JWW is. Unless it is Supercars of London, which goes there. The only two YouTubers out... well, the only YouTuber I actually watch out of that stable is Seen Through Glass, and even him I don't particularly pay much attention to anymore. Hey guys, today we're going to go to town. Okay. TRE does YouTube for views confirmed. Fucking I wish. For all 22 quid. No, I just like getting more eyes on. And I think GT4 will get lots of eyes on. I'm not doing commentary because I sound like I'm 8. Yeah. I mean, you could always do fucking Five Nights at Freddy's playthroughs. Because Adel May. Anyways. Beating the other RS6. Which feels good. And another thing that feels good is the RS6 being... I mean, Supercars of London's fine. I just don't like any of the cars he owns, so I unsubscribed, you know. Because, I mean, so the whole point of those YouTubers is they go car spotting and they also make videos on their own cars. And if I don't like their cars, then I don't watch them. It's a lot like, for me, and anyone who says, oh, but that's stupid. It's a bit like if you were... It's a bit like subscribing to... You know, it's a bit like a YouTuber... playing Call of Duty, even though you don't like COD. You wouldn't subscribe to that YouTube just because he seems like a nice guy and he plays Call of Duty, would you? If you specifically didn't like Call of Duty, so. When I'm famous, I'll do AW11 R31 106 S16 vlogs, clearly. I mean, not gonna lie, if I get to the point of successful... Here's the thing. If I ever get a Volvo 850R, you better be damn sure there'll be vlogs on that. Again, as far as, like, I don't mind the idea of doing a vlog per se. I just need equipment for a vlog, i.e. GoPro, because, again, I'm not comfortable showing my face on a camera. I've always hated cameras, like, since the day I sort of was born. I've never liked being in front of a camera, I've never liked people taking pictures of me. It's just something I don't like, so the idea of actually doing that sort of, hey guys, I'm in your faces in a video. However, if I was like, wear a GoPro and just do shit, I'm fine doing that. Like, you know, so, yeah, again, I am going to buy one eventually. I'll probably do some vlogs of that, car vlogs mostly. You know, the usual stuff. So, yeah, that'll be pretty fun. I'll probably make some videos on some other cars as well, because I have access to other cars. Again, I'm seriously tempted to do like a RCR style thing. Can we... Nick Daniels, Squeaker Boy. Has he joined the server yet? Also, yes we can, that's fine. Or, I don't know, I'll nick him something. Same here. Yeah, it's just not my thing, so... I mean, it's just, that's sort of the thing with this. I'd like to keep myself to myself. I don't, there's quite a bit of information I don't really care about people finding out about, but the faces, But, you know, whatever. Toyo Tires RA1. Whatever that means. Okay. The SCCA. www.championracing.net. I wonder if that still works. I have access to some nice cars. Oh, I didn't say they were nice cars, I just have access to some cars. 840i, nice. R8 V8, not so nice. I mean, it's the V8, so I guess it's a bit better. Do you have a Tesla? I don't think anyone has a Tesla. CL63? Eh. Yeah, when I say access to cars, I don't mean nice cars. Yeah, I don't know. I would really like to do a regular car review style show. But if I was to do an RCR style show, it would be sort of less dirty humor and probably more sort of dark humor, I guess. That'd be my sort of approach to it. I mean, it's something I'd like to do as maybe a parody one day, but... I don't know what you mean by you can't find the server. It's not a public server. You need to be linked to it. So you need to have someone throw you a link. I think you need to be on PC to do it anyway. So if you go to your computer, type Discord into the thing, log into your Discord name, and then join the server that way. That's how you do it. You won't be able to find it by seeking. I very much doubt it. Anyways. Oh shit. The Viper has taken my teammate. Or supposed teammate. Was my teammate until he decided to smash into my rear bumper and break my car. So. There we go. Kind of sounds like a V8 supercar once it gets going, doesn't it? Anyways. It is invite only. I have no idea how to make it not invite only. That's the thing. Oh, when it comes to Discord, I have no idea what I'm doing. You know, so. This is my first server owning experience, so. Yeah. Oh, and by the way, in case anyone's curious, yeah, me and Thunder went into a general talk the other day. If anyone wants to, like, join thing, if we're in the general talk thing, provided, like, I'm not in the invite-only room or anything, feel free to pop in and introduce yourself and shit. Like, that's fine. My pitch changes very awkwardly, sometimes like a 15-year-old. I was AFK for a while, I'm back now. Eh. But yeah, it's, I don't know, my voice, I don't know. My voice is a weird one. Like, I personally do not like the sound of my own voice, but everyone else who I've spoke to is like, hey, you've got a really nice voice, and it's like, okay. No one knows what I sound like. Yeah, but, like, people seem to like my voice, so whatever. Again, personally, I'm not a fan of it, but... people are. You absolute tosspot. Why is everyone insistent on smashing into the back of the Audi? I think I've worked this much out. The Viper is quicker than this is. The Viper might be quite a bit quicker than this is, but sort of the RS6 is so big and gets... basically, if I drive it well, I do fine. If I drive it alright, the Viper will poke around my arse, but he can't get round, essentially. So, you know, my car's sort of a big brute. Fuck Discord, why have an app when you can't use the app to join? Your voice is normal and fine. It's the link, wait. Yeah, I think you need to be on PC to join the server. I'm fairly certain you do, so... you know. Shit, he might try and go around the outside. No, he won't. They're too slow around that corner. I forgot about that. But nothing special. You need to get a Jeremy Clarkson voice. I wish I could. I want, like, an Xbox Ahoy voice. Fuck that. Get, like, a full, big, meaty thing. Right. Anyways, we won that race. Hey, the Acura RSX has 2 points. Because the GT3 finished last. The Corvette got no points. I assume he had an accident. Oh, it's 41,473 credits. Get to level 3 with the car, which means 30% discount on exhaust upgrades by AWE. Excuse me. Anyways, next race heads to the Silverstone Grand Prix circuit. My god, it's the full one. Earth. Ah, god. Oh, hey, it's a sprite. Anyways. First ever Shelby Cobra built brakes auction record. I'll have to check that. I assume it doesn't mean, like, actual thing. Anyways. I wish I had a child voice again, so I could talk for 12 hours straight with no problems. Now I just rip. I'm starting to get to that point. As you can probably tell. Ah, God. I can talk relatively regularly. I will occasionally have to cough my guts out. But, you know. I mean, I'm fairly alright with talking. I mean, hell, I've been talking almost non-stop for two and a half hours, almost 3 hours, so, I mean, you know. fuck's sake. Didn't want to do that. Really didn't want to do that. Oh god, all the Porsches, the Corvette's coming. So I'm gonna block the Porsche because I can't be dicked to deal with him. I'll deal with the rest of these guys though. Because they shouldn't be too harsh. Shouldn't be too hard to deal with. Anyway, 5 laps of the Silverstone full circuit. Alright, hold up, I need some out. There we go. That 24-hour stream will be fun. Oh yeah, god, yeah. Again, that'll be Gran Turismo 4. I have plans for that stream. I don't think I sound 24 though. I don't know, I don't hear my voice often. I think for me personally, I sound about... Oh, for fuck's sake. Everyone wants to go in... I think it's because I'm braking too early, but still. It's why I dislike... Honestly, when we get to like R1, R2, I'll probably turn the damage off for the AI, because once they get around this class, they get a bit too... irritating. When it comes to this sort of thing. Hello, Happy. Welcome to, the stream again on my very, very nice Audi RS6. Anyways. Yeah, that 24 hours... Meals, Band, and Memes. Yeah, that sounds right. That's us. Oh... There we go. Anyways. Pro, don't be a dick, man. Jesus. You fucking meme. Anyways. God damn it. Right. Time to kill Galletti. You have no straight line speed advantage this time, boy. You have no advantage, actually, at all. And on the brakes. Ooh, that might be a bit... I can't, like, brake into that corner. It's so hard when you're trying to race against your own car, essentially. I mean, with the NSXs and stuff, it was fine, because I could just get to the front and run away. With these, it's a bit different. Right. Come on. That hurts. Everybody hurts. There we go. We are around Galletti. I didn't think he'd fall for that. I'm gonna go and cry now. Please, no. Onto the fucking sausages. Bro. Speed! There we go. Set fire to the front tyres a bit, because why not? Anyways. Yep, the tyres are currently being set fire to. How didn't it work? What did you do? Everybody hurts. Typical Audi driver. Basically. Yeah, I mean, that's sort of the way you've got to play it. Luckily, actually, where's Archer? Oh, Archer's in fourth. It's because you have to rewind your podiums. TRE wants me. I know you like me. I'm not even getting into that. Fuck that. I've sung Rick Astley on stream before. That's about the closest I'm ever getting to public humiliation at this point. I'm not going to sing the fucking Pussycat Dolls. Unless Nicole Scherzinger's here, because No, you're not me. You're not me. You're full of weed. And you are not me. The lengths that I'm going to. I like that song a lot. I really need to listen to some R.E.M. actually. Oh, that's gave me an idea. No, never mind. I was going to say, I was giving me an idea for a music video, but it really hasn't. I was going to use the end of the world as we know it, but I don't think that would really fit well with Forza. I'm not you, but I'm in you. I'm not you, and you're not me. But let's just sit down and smoke some weed. Anyways. You did that poetry thing. Yeah, but that's not public humiliation. That was just funny. I like that poetry thing. That's my favourite episode. And I don't even remember which one it was. I think it's episode 50. I'm fairly certain it's episode 50. Because episode... I think the next time I had to use that Porsche rate was when my throat had died. I'm fairly certain. And it didn't sound good, so... Anyways, that was a once-in-a-lifetime thing, that was. That was great. Stop it with that language, you're underage. This is a PG stream. It's PG era, guys. God. Fucking, it's time to fucking stop with your fucking language, you bunch of fucking memers. Anyways. Because fucking is fun. Fuck you, Dad! Okay. I don't know where that came from, but sure, why not? Anyways. Speaking of things that I don't know where they came from, Galati is back on my heels again because he's a cunt. Right. Yes, it's PG. It's PG era, guys. Scaffolding. Silverstone's just such a featureless track. You easily offended millennials. Yeah, you don't know what it's like to grow up on the other side of the millennium. We do. We lived through a millennium. You fuckers didn't. Pay us respect. I don't know. Anyways. Rev the car. The car goes to the red line and goes blah, 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 blah. Anyways. Audi is almost a second behind. But it's fine. We will ditch that Audi. That Audi will be gone soon. On the brakes. Through there. Speed and power. And speed and power. And speed and power! I don't know. I don't even know what I'm fucking doing anymore. Wow. Rude. A stereo gender. The fuck stereo gender? Is that a new fucking one? Oh yeah, I remember I saw the video. Most of his stream is millennials, I know. I've just noticed something. I didn't notice something even. I watched that video the other day where someone claimed it was... genderist if the doctor told you if it was a boy or a girl. And apparently that's bad because you should be able to make up your own thing. I mean, in Russia you can choose your own ethnicity. And two people identify as like Apache helicopters or something. It's fucking great. Discord isn't working. Even the car and the game. Oh yeah, this car was made in 2003. This game is 2007. Actually, after that nipple incident, I think I'm asexual. Oh, I googled what you meant. It isn't actually that bad. I mean, it looks a little weird, but it isn't terrible. I don't know. Rhino's gender video was funny. What? Fucking, what is this video? I'm confused. Anyways. So the Acura has 3 points, the GT3 lost. The fucking scores are all over the place. Galati apparently isn't doing too hot, even though Galati's almost claimed victory on most of these races. Oh, he didn't in this race, fair enough. 30% discount on Turbo, so that's cool. I managed to join a server, but the wrong server. I'm an Indian potato. Nice. Suzuka Full Circuit is next. Because of course it is. I know you like me. I know you like me. It's easy to see. I don't even fucking know what I'm doing anymore. Anyways, race, car, Suzuka. Let's do this. Audi RS6. Cool looking car, yeah? Yeah, you like the car, you like the car, I like the car. Car's good. Speed! Oh shit, Viper. try not to crush the Viper. I can't see anything over the hood of this car. Yeah. Trying to actually see that Viper is quite difficult. Anyways, let's see if we can actually kick his ass through the S-bends. You're braking a lot more than I expect you to. I could actually probably go around the outside of him the amount he's braking. Or maybe not. Oh, maybe. I can't force him to the inside. Most of the time when you go up the inside line, you can sort of force them out. But, oh hey, I'm switching cameras and the RS6 decided to brake. Ah, there we go. TRE must have been born in Russia because his parents chose him to be a Fiat Multipla. TRE, make transmission whine, please. Transmission whine. I can't... Do you mean, like, the voice or the car? I spell it as Emil's Band of Rumours, so is that right? Probably. Typical Audi driver. Again, bro, this is a cool-looking Audi, so it gives me the right to do whatever I goddamn please. Anyways, Archer's in front again, and everyone else is in this little group. I like how that Viper forced him to be inside. Yes. Well, I mean, at least the good news is on the endurance race, I'm probably going to use that Viper, so, you know, huzzah. I guess that's something. Do it with your voice. I don't even know what transmission whines. Like, I know what it sounds like, but I have no idea how to do the voice, so no. Oh shit, actually reminds me of something. Anyone who is interested in the wrestling here, which is no one, so but fuck it, I'm gonna say it anyway. I think Rhino is live streaming SummerSlam tomorrow. Our reactions to it, and I will probably be there, so you know. I might stream. I have no idea when SummerSlam actually physically starts. Depending on what time it does, there might be a stream tomorrow, there might not be. If there is a stream tomorrow, it'll probably be a bit earlier than usual, so just be prepared for that. Of course, that's provided I've build the music video tonight, which I might not, so yeah, if I don't build the music video tonight, I might just spend all day working on that and then just stream on Monday, but we'll have to see, like, won't we, fam? So yeah, anyways, that's the thing. Also, if you haven't checked out official Bagel Club channel, you know, Rhino is doing the podcasts. They're not, fuck it, I'll do it tomorrow. Yeah. Well, I don't know. Depends what time we get to. If we get to... I want to record some new clips for this music video. That's the thing. And that takes like 2 hours in and of itself. So. You know. But yeah, it'll be a fun music video, so. Daniel, you need to do music videos. No! We don't need another fucker doing music videos. We've already got enough of us doing them at the moment. I mean, as the originator of them, I get pissed the fuck up. No, I don't really. Again, it's fine. It's fine. It's absolutely fine. It's fine that you all looked at my video and said, wow, that was a really good video. That I'm going to copy that because I like it that much. That's why everyone watched that first fucking music video. Like, that's the spark that went off in everyone's face. I can tell because it has the most views and likes out of all of them. And it has the most nice comments saying, oh, this was great, this was really well done, yeah, this is great. And then everyone was like, this is great, quick, do it myself. Ah. Again, I don't have any issue with anyone doing that. Though, so. I mean, technically, Ethanol's videos are, or music videos are different, so, yeah. Can I do one? You've done one, you fuck. You did the German weep. Daniel, stop making so many videos. Fucking clearly. Join the bandwagon around the world. Are you ready for a brand new music video? Hey Archer, how you doing, buddy? Yeah, you know that spotlight you've got on the grid? Yeah, I won it. Oh shit.
On the inside!
That went well. That went really well. Yeah. Okay, that didn't quite go as expected. I sort of... Yeah, okay. Anyways. Come on, Archer. Make a mistake. Fuck up. I don't know. Oh! Understeer. I do like this Audi. It's just a bit understeery. I should make more BMW music videos and more good songs. But, bro, you can't mix good and bad. You have to do good songs with good cars, not BMWs. I don't know. Smoke and mirrors. Actually, that's the point. I need to watch Ethanol's new cars and videos because, you know. Actually, no, I don't, because I bet you any money Ethanol didn't do it correctly. Ethanol didn't put fucking Lamborghini as his song, I bet, which would have made that video better, probably. I don't know, I haven't watched it. I haven't watched anyone's music video recently. The last one I watched was my own, I think. Because I like my music videos. They're actually quite good. Also, A. Lamal, I'm cocked up. Yeah, I know. Get out the way, you cunt, and you silly little beetle. I need to chase after a big man in a big car. A proper car. I've never liked racing around Suzuka because Spoon Corner. Which one is Spoon Corner? I'm just curious, I don't actually remember. Happy, why should I stop making videos? I should do grime. Totally. Sure, why not? Good cars like V12 Lamborghinis around Monza. Nope. But bro, Lamborghini. Bitch, I know you see me in my Lamborghini. When my Lambo on the track, I fall back. Okay, fine, it's not Lamborghini. Okay, is it Lambo Reloaded then, or whatever it's called? Lambo Refueled. Man better know his place on the street, man better know his place on the beat. Jesus Christ, fucking KSI, man. I actually own that album as well, as sad as that is to say, and I actually don't mind it. Anyways. Because the only car with La in it is the La Ferrari. Yeah, and the song isn't La Ferrari, La Ferrari, bitch, I know you see me in a La Ferrari. I should do music videos, but can't edit. Neither can I! That's the beauty of music videos, it's just listen to a beat. That's the thing with the music videos, is it's literally like, listen to a beat, think of a clip, put the clip in. That's essentially the way I do it, anyways. Man better know his place in the beat, man better know his place in the street. It's the double apex that leads to the straightaway. I think I know what you mean. Yeah, I don't like that collection of fucking corners either. I've never liked them. Honestly, I don't actually mind racing around Suzuka. I used to dislike it a lot in Forza 4. But, you know, not playing the track for a while has actually made me kind of like this track now. I will say I'm not a huge fan of Suzuka West on its own. But, like, the full Suzuka track I don't mind, and Suzuka East I don't mind. Suzuka West I do, but... You know, anyways. Shit, purple Lamborghini song. But, bro, Lamborghini. I'm not rolling my arse. We've tried this before. I can't do it. I physically can't do it. My tongue cannot do what I'm telling it to. My tongue does what it does, editing on my phone. You have Vista? I hope not. Remember that little T-Grimer you reacted to? Oh boy. 130R is a bitch. I actually don't mind 130R. It's these two fuckers I hate. Also, I could do with getting Archer on this final sort of bend. Alright, I think I can flat out at the end of this. I'm hoping I can anyway. Come on, Audi. I have all of the respect in the world for you. Do it! Oh! There we go, we're right on Archer's tail. Come on. Corner cut. Fuck you, slot. Oh no! Fuck's sake! Well, that didn't go quite to plan. Anyways. God damn it. That was all going so well, and then it wasn't. I'm still in the lead in the championship, though, so that's fine. Anyways, 11,000 credits. I don't even deserve that with that. That was fucking atrocious driving, but whatever. It's like, I need to win this race, but nope. Anyways, final race heads to Mazda Raceway Laguna Seca, which should go a lot better. Because Mazda Raceway Laguna Seca is actually a good track. Something's making a strange clicky noise. Right, take three, because reasons. Anyways, I've basically decided that this Viper, I need to get in front of him and with, like, immediate effect, otherwise he will fuck me up royally. Oh wait, he's gonna fuck me up royally, because I'm fucking... Stay calm. Take three, because reasons. Anyways. Right. I basically discovered this Viper. Wow, I'm gonna damage my front aero. From that, I fucking tapped him! Wow! Good kill. Anyways. I know I left it on sim. Take three, because reasons. And I refuse to say this is more than that take, because there's been a few takes, but none of them have gotten off the starting line, because I keep getting fucking throttled off the starting line. You need anger management. I don't. I just need fucking shit to start doing what it's supposed to do. Oh, wait. No, never mind. It's not going to do what it's supposed to do.
I'm going to gouge my fucking eyes out with a teaspoon.
Right. Okay, take... whatever, I don't know. Anyways, right. Basically, what I have done is I've turned the damage on cosmetic because I've honestly had enough of how fragile these cars are. They are ridiculous. So, yeah, we've had quite a few takes at this. It's been really amazing. So, anyways, I basically discovered I need up the inside of that Viper ASAP. So, yeah, once we're past him... you actually stay in the lead, we should be fine. The Viper's just the dominating car here, essentially. He's so much better than me and this crappy RS. Well, I mean, the RS6 isn't crap. It's just too understeery, really. I mean, it's a good R4 car. Excuse me while I just, there we go. Alright. If you kill yourself, can you DM me the password? No. I've already discussed who this channel's going to, it's fine. Anyways. May have had a bit of an angry moment because this game does my tits in. I just want this game over with, to be honest with you. Like, you know. Sorry, this is going to be a bit somber now, isn't it? But... please make anger noises again, but I'm not going to get angry again because I'm sort of in the lead and I have cosmetic damage on. So yeah, anyways, I think cosmetic damage will probably be on permanently for the rest of this series. Just because with race cars, they're too fragile. So yeah, I think I did a similar thing in Forza 4 where I just simply got annoyed at the amount of times that... that Le Mans cars and stuff got broken, so I've decided that I'm just going to leave cosmetic damage on here, so yeah, sorry if you wanted to see simulation damage, but although if you wanted to see someone play this game properly, go watch Rhino GT4 play it. because guess what, I'm not as good as he is, so. And I have nowhere near the level of patience that he has, so. Yeah, anyways, I'm probably going to do this championship in the, because I have to redo it again, because I've missed out on a few races. I'm going to redo this championship in the Viper, probably, just to make things a lot easier, because the Viper's a much better car, so. Fiat's recalling pandas, sure they are. They wouldn't be, because they would actually send me something through the post if they was recalling them. Even if they are, I'm probably not going to pay much attention to it, because I don't care. Where do you think you can go? Because everyone already knows it's 20 to 1. You better run. At least editing this will be pretty easy. So that's something nice. There's a silver lining to all of these clouds sometimes. Yeah, sorry if I'm not being particularly chatty, it's just I've sort of said everything I needed to say and I can't be asked to say it again. Because the game will probably dick me as soon as I actually try and say something, so yeah. This, in case you can't tell stream, by the way, is the final race of the night, because I'm sort of just out after this. But I mean, what we got tomorrow? R4 Endurance, R3, well, tomorrow, I say. Maybe tomorrow. We're not too far off finishing, at least, which is nice. It's nice. If I continue doing, like, the way I'm doing it, which is 3 races a night, we should technically be done in 3 streams. If I don't do that, then we'll be done in... let me have a think. Like, 4 or 5? TRE reacts, not tonight, nope. I've got the music video to work on. That's like literally what I'm gonna do after this. I'm gonna go straight to work on the music video. So, yeah. That's gotta be something. I'll take my mind off this game being a load of horse dick. So, that'll be nice. I'm not gonna, why would I kill my dog? I like my dog a lot. Like, that's just great. I'm not going to. I don't get angry at the dog because I like the dog a lot. So, you know. Anyways. Yes, believe me, I'm killing myself before I kill the dog. Don't worry about her. She'll be fine. Anyway. Hey, we're almost 2 seconds ahead of the VIP-VAP. So, that's good. That's good. God. I'm gonna go to sleep now. Alright, see you later, buddy. Thanks for coming out to the stream, of course, as always. 2 seconds on the Viper. That's good. That's good. Still need to figure out if this is an actual car or not. I'm assuming it would be. I don't know whether it's a game developed one or it's actual thing. I don't know. I go to the gym, clearly. Yeah, I was gonna say, that's not how that works. Ah, God. I need to clear my throat. It's owned by Team Instinct. Oh, it's a Pokemon joke. I think it is anyway, I don't know. I've never played a Pokemon game in my life, and that's something I pride myself. If you do it, I will take it down. That's all I'm going to say. And I'm not joking, I will just take it down. Mystique is making a move for it. Ba-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da. Viper is... I don't know how he managed to gain a second. Like, I literally... Oh, sorry. How he managed to make up 2 seconds, I have literally no idea. Although, he's looking to make a dive, apparently. Yeah, he doesn't want to PM people. Why would you want to? It's not even that exciting. I mean, it's happened a lot. Have you ever been to one of my streams, bro? It kind of happens a lot, if you can't tell. Upload it to YouTube, I'll copyright. I'll take it down. You don't want a strike on your channel, bro. So. Anyways. Okay, we're actually starting to... We can... gain some decent time on that VipVap, actually. It's a bit strange how he will go from sort of being way behind to being quite far. It's a weird one, how he loses and gains time. It's kind of strange, you know, honestly. Yeah, a little bit weird. I mean, just a little bit weird. There we go. Still behind. Yeah. We should be alright. I think we'll be alright. Hope we'll be alright, actually. I mean, the Viper is... He's eyeing up an overtake. He's not going to do it, but he's eyeing it up. Although he might do it after that. I'm just going to block him, though, so... But yeah, I has to go. Alright, see you later, buddy. Thanks for coming out, as always. Sores and motherfucker. Fair enough. Ah, there we go. I think other than if the Viper gains a big speed boost, which he actually is doing, but it doesn't matter because we are across the line with the Audi, and that brings this professional series to an end. We won... Oh, wait, no, we didn't. We got 50 points. Either way, yeah, money, cars, stuff, yeah. Is there a stream tomorrow? Potentially. Honestly, I'm not too sure, though. Anyways, we win 75,000 credits. And our price car is bae. It's a Calsonic Skyline. Which makes me very happy. Anyways, that is it for this episode of the Forza Motorsport 2 Let's Play. In the next episode, we'll be taking a look at another one of the endurance races. This time, we'll be taking along at the Grand Prix at Road Atlanta. So join me for that. Anyways, friends, I want to thank you all very much for watching. My name has been the Rail Emil, and until next time, a farewell.